better.
Right, now you're ready. Go get what we need, but stay safe. Don't take any stupid chances. You die out there, and our last chance to survive dies with you.
Mom always wanted to come back here, but she never got the chance. We settled here after her death. The island helped him forget, and he poured his heart and soul into it. This is where my heart is, too. So, if we're supposed to help someone, let's just do it.
I'm up for it.
All set? Let's go. I say we check out the church first. Anyone still alive would probably go there. I would.
Sick.
those poor people. We can't just leave them like this.
Talk to Mother Helen. Maybe you can figure out how to silence those blasted bells.
The lifeguard said you'd be coming. One of ours, possessed. A demon locked himself in the belfry. Please help us silence these bells. They are calling to the devil's disciples. You saved us. Those demons nearly pushed their way into the church. And Frank, his soul was lost to the beast.
Getting good at this.
Your You need supplies? Food? Medicine? I'm sorry, but the city has already been looted. You won't find much unless you know where to look. I will help you. But only if you promise to help me, for it is the Lord's will that you are here. Yesterday, we lost our water supply. Two brave souls left this morning to check the pump station. They haven't returned.
Now, okay, what the hell?
Can you find out what happened to them? Or at the very least, turn the water back on.
I have something terrible that needs to be done, yeah? I cannot do it myself.
Thank you.
Almost out of shell!
Faster!
You made it. I knew my
Mother Helen would send someone. Now that these devils are gone, we can take care of the water. We'll go with Frank to start the pumps. But in the meantime, we could use more help. Looks like the equipment is basically okay. Power's okay. Pumps working. Filters, I just worry about pressure. It's too low. It looks like we have some open fire hydrants. Yeah, 5 of them.
Hell yeah.
Hey, someone has to take care of this. If we want tap water, we need to close those 5 hydrants.
Let's do it.
Let me tell you where they are, approximately. There's a car in the loading area under the crane. Use it to get to the hydrants. Hey, someone has to take care of this.
These are all Satan's spawn.
Ugh!